seen the likes of it before. Having done James Bond for 10 years, 4 films, nothing compares to this.
That's a good dude to play Dr. Fate.
Way off, man.
Cyclone.
Atom Smasher.
Dr. Fate.
So, Justice Society, minus Flash, Black Canary, Power Girl, the Alan Scott Green Lantern. Like, you're leaving out most of the heavy hitters of your team.
He's Black Adam.
Black Adam.
Hey DC fandom, and hello to everyone watching around the world. I am so excited right now to be here and to talk to you about the man in black himself, Black Adam. Now, as you guys know, this character, this film, this universe has been a gigantic passion project of mine for a very long time. And I have worked so hard, worked these hands, these calluses, my fingers to the bone on this project, because it's the kind of project that I know comes along once in a lifetime. And the truth is, I was born to play Black Adam.
This movie would have never gotten made had Shazam flopped at the box office. This is the only reason the movie's getting made.
Without question, some of the biggest action sequences I have ever been a part of. And I am so proud and excited of our incredible team who are working away to create breathtaking, holy shit, scenes that I know.
He couldn't do it. He couldn't get through one monologue without cussing. Away,
this is DC fandom. So I felt like I had to bring you guys just a little something special. Now, you know
me,
guys,
The Rock.
And you know, I always like to say that you, the audience, the people, you guys are my number one boss. So I got together with my director, Jaume Collet-Serra, and we put together a little glimpse of one of the opening scenes of the movie when Black Adam is first revealed. Now, what you're going to see here is why the hierarchy of power in the DC universe is about to change. I hope you enjoy this very first look at the man in black himself, Black Adam.
I wonder how he's going to feel knowing that eventually he has to get his ass handed to him by Zachary Levi. Oh, you fucked up. Woof. I am in. Whoo! That. Wow. He wasn't on screen very long, but damn, he left an impression.